Find the envelope of family of curves x square by alpha square plus y square by k square minus alpha square equals 1, where alpha is the parameter and k is a constant. Let us call the given equation as equation 1. When you take LCM, equation 1 becomes x square multiplied to k square minus alpha square plus y square alpha square divided by common denominator alpha square multiplied to k square minus alpha square equals 1. When the common denominator is multiplied to RHS, we obtain this equation. We will bring the term in the RHS, which is alpha square multiplied to k square minus alpha square, to the LHS. In the LHS, we will group terms containing alpha square, and we have minus of x square minus y square plus k square multiplied to alpha square obtained. We have alpha square multiplied to this alpha square along with the negative sign. When brought to LHS becomes positive alpha raised to 4, which is written here. When we group terms independent of alpha square and alpha raised to 4, we will get k square x square. Thus we arrive at equation 2. Notice that equation 2 is a quadratic expression, which is quadratic in variable alpha, where alpha is the parameter of equation 1 or equation 2. When we wish to find out envelope of equation 2, which is the equation of family of curves, whose equation is quadratic in parameter alpha, we have the desired envelope is discriminant of equation 2, which is given by the equation b square minus 4ac equals 0, where b is the function minus of x square minus y square plus k square, a is the function here, a is just a constant, which is the coefficient of alpha square, the whole square, that is coefficient of alpha raised to 4, which is 1, is the function a, which happens to be a constant function here, and c is the function k square x square. Thus we have required envelope for the given family of curves is obtained by b square minus 4ac equals 0, which is x square minus y square plus k square, the whole square, minus 4 times k square x square equals 0, which can also be written as x square minus y square plus k square, the whole square equals 4 times k square x square. This expression, independent of parameter alpha, will be the required envelope.